We need artificial intelligence to help us explore the universe in places that we could have never done ourselves.
That AI will have countless revolutionary applications in economic innovation, job creation, national security, healthcare, free expression, and beyond.
Is that it will be able to create intimate relationships with human beings.
In a classified report obtained by leading AI researchers, governments worldwide are secretly deploying artificial intelligence systems that could fundamentally change society as we know it. And what they're not telling us could change everything. From automated surveillance systems that can predict your every move, to AI algorithms making decisions about your life without your knowledge, the relationship between artificial intelligence and government control has reached a critical turning point. While the public focuses on chatbots and image generators behind closed doors, governments are racing to implement AI systems that will fundamentally transform how they operate, monitor, and control their citizens. Recent investigations have revealed that over 142 federal agencies are already experimenting with AI tools, with over 1,200 distinct AI programs currently active. But what's even more concerning is what these agencies aren't telling us. Through extensive research and insider reports, we've uncovered 10 shocking predictions about how AI will reshape government operations in ways that will impact every single one of us. These aren't distant future scenarios. They're already beginning to unfold. Before we dive into our predictions, you need to understand the scale of what's happening already. Right now, government agencies are using AI for everything from surveillance monitoring to screening benefits applications, determining housing eligibility, and even making law enforcement decisions. The U.S. government alone has invested billions in AI development, with a significant portion going to classified programs we know nothing about. According to internal documents, government AI systems are becoming increasingly sophisticated and interconnected. They're not just processing data anymore, they're making autonomous decisions that affect millions of lives, often without any human oversight or public awareness. But the real story isn't about what these systems can do today, it's about what they're about to become.
We want to be able to analyze the video in each camera. We detect people, we track, and we identify, and so on.
By 2026, government AI systems will have the capability to integrate every piece of digital information about you, from your social media posts to your shopping habits, travel patterns, and even your facial expressions in public spaces. China's social credit system was just the beginning. Western governments are already implementing similar systems, just more subtly. In cities like London and New York, AI-powered cameras can already identify individuals in real time and track their movements across entire cities. But what's coming next is far more sophisticated. Internal documents reveal plans for systems that can predict your likely actions based on your past behavior patterns. These systems don't just watch, they learn and adapt.
We are using video surveillance, AI, and complicated mathematical algorithms to track and predict the movements of dense crowds and the individuals in those crowds.
They can identify potential protests before they happen, spot unusual behavior patterns, and even predict crime before it occurs.
These smart cameras pose a major threat to our privacy. Until recently, when we walked into a store, we expected to be recorded, but unless something dramatic goes down, the videos weren't closely monitored. Now, the cameras won't just record objects and actions, they'll actually analyze them.
The technology is so advanced, it can detect emotional states from facial microexpressions with 98% accuracy. But surveillance is just the tip of the iceberg.
We want to be able to track that person, where the person enters, where he's going, and where he's exiting, and so on.
This kind of surveillance is done manually, but computers are beginning to be able to detect individuals acting suspiciously as they move through a crowd.
Within the next 3 years, artificial intelligence will be making up to 60% of routine government decisions without human intervention. From tax audits to benefit applications, AI systems will determine who gets investigated, who receives assistance, and who gets flagged for additional scrutiny. The Federal Trade Commission has already begun using AI to automatically flag potential fraud cases. The IRS is implementing systems that can analyze years of tax returns in seconds to identify patterns that human auditors might miss. But here's the truly concerning part. These systems often operate with minimal oversight, and their decision-making processes are largely unexplainable. And while these systems are making decisions about our lives, something even more dramatic is happening behind the scenes.
But the danger is not the big robot rebellion. The danger will be millions and millions of AI bureaucrats making more and more decisions about us, from whether to give us a loan to whether to bomb our house.
By 2027, AI systems will be actively enforcing laws and regulations in real time. Smart city infrastructure will automatically issue citations for violations, from traffic infractions to business compliance issues. These systems won't just monitor, they'll have authority to take immediate action. Cities are already testing systems that can automatically detect and fine vehicles for parking violations or excessive emissions. But the next generation of enforcement AI will be far more comprehensive. Imagine receiving an automatic fine because an AI system determined your business website isn't compliant with new regulations, or having your driver's license suspended because predictive algorithms classified you as a high-risk driver.
We believe that excessive regulation of the AI sector could kill a transformative industry just as it's taking off, and we'll make every effort to encourage pro-growth AI policies. And I like to see that deregulatory flavor making its way into a lot of the conversations this conference.
The government claims these systems will be far more efficient than human enforcement. However, our investigation has uncovered troubling evidence of bias in these systems, with certain demographics being flagged for violations at much higher rates than others.
AI and robotics will start doing more and more of what humans can, and better.
But what about the worker?
The workers work for companies. And so companies, when they become more productive, earnings increase. I've never seen one company that had earnings increase and not hire more people.
However, the most concerning prediction isn't about enforcement, it's about control. Within 2 years, government AI systems will integrate every aspect of your digital identity into a single, unified profile. This goes far beyond simple identification. It's about creating a complete digital twin of your life. Every transaction, every moment, and every interaction will be logged, analyzed, and scored. The technology is already being tested in multiple countries. Estonia's e-government system is just the beginning. Internal documents reveal plans for AI systems that can instantly access and analyze your entire digital footprint, from your shopping habits to your travel history, social connections, and even your political views. But here's what's truly alarming. These systems won't just collect data, they'll actively make decisions about what you're allowed to do. Your AI profile could determine whether you can board a plane, open a bank account, or even leave your city during a crisis. And while personal control is concerning, wait until you see what's planned for the economy. By 2027, artificial intelligence will be managing significant portions of national economies. Central banks are already developing AI systems that can analyze millions of transactions per second and make automatic adjustments to money supply, interest rates, and financial regulations. The Federal Reserve has been quietly testing AI models that can predict economic crises weeks in advance. But these systems won't just predict, they'll have the power to automatically implement corrective measures. Imagine waking up to find your bank account frozen because the AI determined there was a risk of economic instability. Documents we've obtained show plans for AI systems that can automatically adjust taxes, freeze assets, and even control prices during economic emergencies, all without human oversight or appeal. But financial control is just one piece of a much larger puzzle. Government AI systems will soon have the capability to subtly influence public behavior on a massive scale. Through control and information flow, targeted messaging, and psychological profiting, these systems will be able to shape public opinion and behavior more effectively than any propaganda campaign in history. We've uncovered evidence of AI systems being developed that can identify psychological vulnerabilities in different population segments and automatically generate customized messaging to influence their behavior. From encouraging vaccine acceptance to reducing civil unrest, these systems are designed to quietly guide public behavior in government-approved directions. However, the next prediction reveals something even more disturbing about our future.
So in public security, usually something bad happens. You go look at the security footage and the image quality is just not very good.
By 2028, AI systems will be actively preventing crimes and social disruption before they occur. Using advanced predictive algorithms and behavioral analysis, these systems will identify and intervene in potentially disruptive situations before they materialize. But unlike the science fiction concept of pre-crime, these systems won't just target individual criminals. They'll be capable of identifying and disrupting potential social movements, protests, and civil disobedience before they can gain momentum. The implication for democracy and civil rights are staggering. Internal documents reveal plans for systems that can automatically restrict access to resources, limit communication, and even detain individuals based purely on AI predictions of future behavior. And the most concerning part? These systems are already being tested in several countries with surprising success rates. By 2029, governments worldwide will connect their AI systems into a unified global network. This unprecedented level of international cooperation isn't about peace. It's about control. Internal documents reveal plans for a system that can track and monitor individuals across borders in real time. The implications are staggering. Imagine being denied entry to a country because an AI system determined your social media posts were potentially disruptive, or having your passport automatically revoked because algorithms detected patterns suggesting you might seek political asylum. But here's what's truly alarming. These systems are being developed without public oversight or democratic accountability. The decisions they make will be virtually impossible to appeal or challenge.
And I think it's going to feel very natural to start talking about AI rights, comparing it to civil rights.
We'll have the choice to see themselves inferior to machines or superior to machines.
Yet, as concerning as global surveillance might be, our next prediction reveals an even more fundamental transformation. Within the next decade, artificial intelligence will begin making major policy decisions without human intervention.
That's what worries people about AI, that we will lose control of it.
Just because a machine can do faster calculations, comparisons, and analytical solution creation, that doesn't make you smarter than you. It simply computates faster. In my world, in my belief, smarts have to do with your capacity to love, create, expand, transcend. These are qualities that no machine can ever bear, that are reserved to only humans.
We've uncovered evidence that several governments are already developing systems capable of automatically drafting legislation, allocating resources, and implementing policies based on real-time analysis. These aren't simple administrative decisions. We're talking about AI systems determining tax rates, setting environmental regulations, and even making military deployment decisions. The human role in government will increasingly shift from decision-making to merely overseeing AI-driven policies. The justification? AI systems can process vastly more information than human politicians and make decisions without emotional bias or political pressure. But the question remains, who programs these systems and whose interests do they really serve? But our final prediction might be the most shocking of all. By 2030, we'll see the emergence of what experts call the AI state, a form of government where artificial intelligence doesn't just assist human decision makers, but effectively becomes the primary governing force. This isn't science fiction. It's the logical endpoint of current technological and political trends. In this system, AI won't just enforce laws, it will create them. It won't just implement policies, it will determine them. And most importantly, it will do all this with a level of control and precision that no human government has ever achieved. The promised benefits are compelling. Perfect efficiency, unbiased decision-making, the data-driven governance. But the cost? The end of human autonomy in governing our own societies. These predictions aren't just abstract possibilities. They represent a fundamental transformation in how we'll be governed. Every aspect of our lives will be monitored, analyzed, and controlled by AI systems that operate beyond human understanding or control. But knowledge is power. By understanding these coming changes, we can begin to ask the right questions and demand appropriate safeguards. The future of governance isn't set in stone, but the window for influencing it is closing rapidly. The integration of AI into government isn't just another technological advancement. It's a fundamental restructuring of the relationship between citizens and state.
You think that's real? It is conceivable that AI could take control and reach a point where you couldn't turn it off and it would be making the decisions for people.
Yeah, absolutely.
The systems being developed today will shape society for generations to come. The question isn't whether AI will transform government. It's whether we'll have any say in how that transformation unfolds. The time to engage with these issues isn't in the future. It's now. What do you think about these predictions? Share your thoughts in the comments below and watch our video about DeepSeek, which just created the most powerful AI ever.